Hello dear students, let's see a problem of JEE Mains 2020, 7th January 2020, first shift problem is this. The problem says, let P be a plane passing through the point 210, 411 and 501 and R be any point 216, then the image of R in the plane P is. Before proceeding this question, let us understand the concept behind this. See, first of all, we will see how to write the equation of plane passing through three non-collinear points. So, equation of plane passing through three non-collinear points x1, y1, z1. x2, y2, z2 and x3, y3, z3 is given by the formula for finding the equation of plane passing through three non-collinear points x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2 and x3, y3, z3 is determinant of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1 is equal to 0. Means what you need to do, first of all, in first row, x minus any one point, x1, y minus y1, z minus z1. Then you need to subtract second point from second point, you have to subtract x1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. Like this, then you have to do x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1. Like this, you will get the equation of plane. After finding the equation of plane, if suppose this is a plane and I am given a point like this, let's say this is P point, and I want to find the image of this point about this plane. Suppose this is P dash. So, how can I find the image of point P? Let's suppose this point P is x1, y1, z1. Mind it, these x1, y1, z1 are different. Now we are discussing a different concept. This is the equation of plane which we obtained from here. If this is a point P, x1, y1, z1 not lying on the plane, how can I find the equation image of this point P about this plane? So there is a direct formula for finding the image. The image of P can be obtained x minus x1 upon A, where A is what? A is the coefficient of x in the equation of plane. Suppose the plane has equation ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0. This is the equation of this plane. So image of point P will be obtained by x minus x1 upon A is equal to y minus y1 upon B is equal to z minus z1 upon c is equal to minus of twice of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d upon a square plus b square plus c square. This is basically what? This is basically the point with plane. Means you just put the points x1, y1, z1 inside in the equation of plane. We'll get this. So, the question which is here involves these two concepts. Look at the question. It is saying that P be a plane passing through 210, 411 and 501. Three non-collinear points are there. You can obtain an equation of plane. After that, there is a point 216. We need to find the image of this point P, this point about the plane P. So, first of all, let me find the equation of plane. So how can I find x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1? So x minus 2, y minus 1, z minus 0. X minus 2, y minus 1, z minus 0. Then x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. So x2 minus x1, this minus this. 4 minus 2, 2. 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 0, 1. So 2, 0, 1. 2, 0, 1. Similarly, third row will be x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1. 5 minus 2, 0 minus 1, 1 minus 0. So 5 minus 2 is 3, minus 1, 1. 3, minus 1, 1. We can just find the equation of plane form here. X minus 2 into 0 minus of minus 1 plus 1 minus of y minus 1 2 minus 3 minus 1 plus z minus 2 equals to 0. So from here x plus y minus 2z minus 2 minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 equals to 3. This is the equation of plane. Now if this is the equation of plane, this plane, R is a point which is 2, 1, 6. I need to find the image of this point R. Let's say this is R dash. So R dash can be obtained x minus x1, x1 is 2 here, upon a, that is 1 here. Y minus y1, which is 1 here, upon b, which is 1 here, coefficient of y. Z minus z1, that is 6 here, upon c, minus 2 here, is equals to minus of twice of, in bracket it is, just put the point on the plane. So you'll be getting 2 plus 1, 3, 3, 3 cancelled, minus 2 into 6, minus 12, upon a square plus b square plus c square, that is 1 square plus 4. So 1 plus 4. So this is coming out to be x minus 2, y minus 1, z minus 6 upon minus 2 is equal to 6 plus 4. So from here x is coming out to be 6, y is coming out to be 5, z is coming out to be minus 8 plus 6 minus 2. So this is the coordinates of image of R. So the option for this R question, 6, 5, minus 2, A option is the correct answer. So thanks for watching the video. Thank you all of you guys.